Jason Chadwick with Premier Guitar. We're at the Winter NAMM Show in Anaheim, and I'm here with Joe from Electro Faustus. And after hundreds and hundreds of videos that I've done, this is the first time where I roll up to a booth, he points to this pedal and he's like, check this out. And he had sampled my voice, that's my voice you were hearing, into this pedal.
Premier Guitar. Premier Guitar.
And I don't even know what to say. So Joe, tell us about what this is and how you made this happen.
So first of all, hello. Thanks for stopping by. This pedal is called the Simulcrum. Simulcrum is just a complicated word for copy. So what it does essentially is it's a sampler. It doesn't sample your live sound, but as you've just discovered, what it allows you to do is take audio from anywhere, say, in this case, YouTube.
Yeah, so tell us how you did what you did.
So basically, I went last night, I was at the hotel, and we went online, we knew that you guys were coming, so I went, found a Premier Guitar video, just out of random, I didn't know it was gonna be you, ripped the audio from it, and just took that little portion of you saying Premier Guitar, and downloaded it, saved it into Bank One of the Simulcrum, and that's how the magic happens.
So it could be, yeah, like you said, it could be spoken word, it could be audio, any kind of audio, WAV or MP3?
So it's WAV or OGG, O-G-G, it's similar to MP3, it's a compressed audio format. Okay. So if you save it as WAV, you get about 2 or 3 minutes total music time on this. If you use the compressed audio, you get about 15 minutes. So, you know, with the four banks, you can pretty much do a lot with it. You know, 15 minutes is quite a lot for a sample, I think.
So each toggle is corresponding to the foot switch, is that right?
Yeah, so like this, the left one controls bank, either bank one or two, depending on the toggle, and the right one is bank three or four, depending on the toggle. And in addition to, you know, the different banks, there's also different ways that you can activate the sample. So the one that I was doing with your voice is called the hold. So like, as long as you hold the button, it keeps playing, it loops. So that's one way. There's also, you could do an actual loop where you hit the button once and it'll just keep playing, so you don't have to keep your foot on it. And then you hit it again, it stops. You can also do a one shot where you hit it once, plays once and over. And you can also put up to 10 samples in each bank and have it have those 10 play in order or in random every time you hit it. So
is there like a Mac or PC based editor that allows you to do all these things?
No, it's kind of all built into the chip. And the way the chip knows how to do it is how you name the file, believe it or not. So okay, we have pretty detailed instructions on our on our website. There's a manual that tells you how to name the file and what each one does.
Okay. And you basically just plug it in. It recognizes it like as an external hard drive somehow in your computer, and yeah, you just
like you would like plug in a little flash drive.
Yeah, yeah.
It appears and just copy and paste the files. Just like that.
That's the closest I'll probably ever get to a signature pedal having my name in there. You know.
Yeah.
So what'll be the availability and pricing on that one?
So this is available right now. It's $200 street price. You probably get it a little cheaper from our dealers, but it's available now.
Excellent. All right, now we got the Phototheremin next to it, this red one.
Okay.
So obviously a little simpler control setup, so tell us about this one.
Yeah, I mean, it's pretty straightforward. It has a through, so you know, like the Simulcrum, you can plug your guitar through it. It's not going to affect the guitar signal, it just passes that through. And then essentially it's just a light-sensitive Phototheremin that we've actually redesigned it so that it's easier to play with your foot. So we put the foot switch in the middle and the sensor is on the end, so you can actually kind of, you know, don't have to bend down to play it. So it just makes it a little bit easier.
What'll be the pricing and availability on this?
This is available also. It's $130, but it's available now.
All right. We're going to hear that on the outro when you play us out. So tell us where people can go online to find out about these two pedals and everything else you guys are doing.
Sure. Just go to electrofaustus.com. Get everything right there.
Right, yeah. All right, man. We're going to hear the Phototheremin on the way out. This is Jason Chadwick with Premier Guitar.